One of my favorite things about living in Zurich is the farmers market at Helvetiaplatz. It's there twice a week on Tuesdays and on Fridays. The Friday one is a little bit bigger, but it's a great place to get fresh vegetables and food, meats and cheeses and olives and all kinds of stuff like that. I try to go every week. Here's what I picked up this week: some cheese and some olives and some ravioli.